better than nice. She looked very.
Thanks.
Bones, you know I was going to keep your promise.
Maybe I was lying.
Show me one example in the history of the world of a single psychic who's been able to prove under reasonable experimental conditions that they are able to read minds. And if anyone can show me one example in the history of the world of a single astrologer who's been able to prove under reasonable experimental conditions that they can predict future events by interpreting celestial signs.